Hello, my name is Greg Wetherich, principal of Mountain High School. We want to welcome you to our beautiful new building and thank especially Hogan Construction, MHTN Architects, our district, and our community for providing such a beautiful facility. We hope that you'll take a few minutes and enjoy this video as it will show you the history and construction of our beautiful new building. Welcome to the Mountain.
Mountain High students, let's get right into the news. We are here at the Mountain High construction site. The school is under construction and underway of putting a new addition to the school. The portables have been moved and the construction workers are on site right now working hard. What's up, Angel? We are here at the construction site of Mountain High. Do you have any input on what's been going on lately?
So far, we have the second floor coming in, and all these support beams just came out of nowhere during the four-day weekend. Later, they're going to start putting up the walls, and that'll hopefully happen next week.
I'm here with George Dixon, the general contractor on the Mountain High build. So how many schools have you guys worked on?
I'm not sure the exact number, but somewhere in the neighborhood of the high 300s. We are actually Utah's top school builder, so somewhere in the high 300s.
That's a lot of schools. How would you rate the build's progress?
The build is coming along nicely. We got a little bit of a slow start, but we are working very quickly to try to get you guys in for the new fall season.
Thank you. What do you think makes the Mountain High build challenging or unique?
Every project has its challenges, but one of the main challenges we have here with Mountain High is it's a small site, it's an occupied site as well, so safety is one of our main concerns, so we are really aware of safety, and we want to make sure that you guys are still in a really good teaching environment. So really just kind of an occupied site.
Sounds good.
Mountain High School is getting a complete makeover. This particular facility, Mountain High School, began in a portable classroom in 1977. And they put a structure here about 25 years ago with some office space, a common area, a library, a small library, and six classrooms. And that's all we've had to accommodate our 300 students. Currently, we have 18 portable classrooms that are located out on the Davis High practice field, so our students are walking in between classes outside every day. And now we're going to actually have 24 classrooms, two labs. We also will have a multimedia lab and we'll have a CNA lab. We're so delighted to be able to have a new building that will be opening in the fall. It'll be fabulous to have the collaboration space where students and teachers can actually work together and not be outside in between each class going from portable to portable.
Jug of tea. Average Joe, the average pay, the same old end, the same old day. But there's nothing wrong with a hard hat and a hammer, kind of glue that sticks this world together, hands of steel and cradle of the promised land. No, there's nothing wrong with a hard hat and a hammer, kind of glue that sticks this world together, hands of steel and cradle of the promised land. God bless the working man, the working man, oh, the working man. And woman.
I'm George Dixon with Hogan & Associates Construction, and on behalf of Hogan Construction, we'd like to thank Davis School District for the opportunity to construct this beautiful school, Mountain High addition and renovation. This has been a really awesome project. I know that they're going to enjoy it for many years to come, and good luck.
I will see you all at our new settlement, the beautiful, glorious new school.